Sharon. Today I'm going to teach you the steps or the instructions to the latest dance that is called SDX Remix. This dance is a one-wall intermediate level dance. It's a collaboration between Sharon, that's me, that's the S, Diane Thompson, better known as DJ Peaches, here in the DMV area, that's the D, and Doug Hawkins out of New Jersey, X-Men, that's the X. So the dance is called SDX Remix. The music is Lights, Camera, Action. It's a remix by P. Diddy and Missy Elliott. So I'm going to teach you the first part. I'm going to turn my back to you and start teaching. I will teach you the first part that is 32 beats and it's going to repeat itself 6 times. I'm only going to teach it once, and then I'm going to show you like it's the 5th time because there's a transition into the first tag, okay? So here we go. My back's to you. The first part is going to be the kickball change with a check. Right kickball, right foot, kickball change, and check left, step back left. I'll do that again. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kickball change, check left, step back. Now you're going to do a left quarter turn with your right foot. Right, check left, left to the left. Okay, let's try that again, that whole 8 count. 5, 6, 7, and 1, and 2, and 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Now I'm at the back wall. That's the first part, first 8 beats. The second 8, you're gonna do a left quarter turn with your right foot with a bounce. Quarter turn, bounce, step back left, body roll. I can't body roll. So you do your body roll. Then you're gonna do a kickball change, and check and turn back, face the front. Kickball change, check, left, right. So let me try that again. Quarter turn, bounce, body roll. Kickball change, check, right, left. That's the second part, but put the two together. 5, 6, 7, 8. Kickball change, check. Step right to the left, left to the left. Body roll, step back, kickball change, right, left. That's the first 2 parts, first 16 beats. Then we're going to immediately go into a right kick, left, and kick. So you're really going to lean right kick, left kick, right. You're only going to do that 1 time. So it's 1, and 2, and 3, and 4. Step up, right, left, 5, 6, swish, 7, 8. So that's the third 8 count. Here we go. 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The last 8, you're going to walk back. 1, 2, 3, 4, a right hook turn, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now when you take it back, you start with your right, you can swing it back, right, left, hook, turn, right, left. You can double track, right, left, hook, right, step it out. Or you can do what we call single track. I like the single track. Right, left, hook, turn, out. That's part one. It's got 3 parts in the dance. On the sixth time with part one, you're gonna transition into a rock for 8 beats. So I'm gonna do the whole, like it's the 6th rotation, and I'm gonna transition into the first tag of 8 beats. Here we go, top. Kickball change, check. Right, check, left, check. Turn, body roll, kickball change, right, left, and out, step up, right, left, swish it to the right, back, 2, 3, and hook, turn. Okay, now we're gonna transition into right, left, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you go right into part two. Here's part two. You're gonna do part two each wall, starting with right. And I hook, right, and trip step, left, right, trip step. Step back right to the left, quarter turn and tap, rock, 2, 3. Do it again. I hook, left, right, turn left, tap, rock. Right angle, left, step back, quarter turn, and rock. Last one, right, 2, triple step. Left, part two. Once you finish part two, you go straight into part three. Here's part three. Step right, tap left. Left, tap right. Four, turn right. Right, tap left. Scoot to the left. Right, tap left. Left, turn, tap right. Turn, tap, scoot to the left. Right, tap left. Left, tap right. Turn, tap, scoot. Right, tap left. Left, tap right. Quarter, turn, right, tap left. And start all the way back to part one. Turn. Quarter turn, body roll. Kick, turn, right, left, and out, and out. Right, left, swish it. Back, two, three, and turn. Okay? Now, I've done that pretty fast. Let me take you through it again. I'm going to do part one, like it's the sixth rotation of part one, into the transition, straight into part two, straight into part three, and we finish it by put your hands up. So here we go. Ready? All right, from the top. Like I said, this is going to be like sixth part one. You're going to do it six times. Here's number six. Five, six, seven, ten. Keep going. Check. Check to the left, left, to the left. Quarter turn, body roll, kick. Turn, right, left, and kick, step up, right, left, swish, walk it back, hook turn, right, left, and one, two,